Edison, the frustrations you've had. A wonderful person. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another ASMR video. Today, I'm going to be giving you cheer support and taking care of you so that you can relax and feel at ease. With the recent news and what's happening around the world, I know that you probably feel stressed, so I'm going to tell you some very wonderful quotes, and I hope that they'll give you courage and make you feel a lot better. Oh, but wait, I need to make sure that you're ready. So, I'm going to brush you with some of my favorite brushes, just to clean you up a little bit from your day of hard work. And you definitely deserve something for your efforts. Our first quote will be from Thomas Edison. Our greatest weakness lies in giving up. The most certain way to succeed is always try just one more time. Because you never know, the next time you'll be more prepared and you won't regret anything. Because even if you fail again, you'll know that you tried your hardest, and then you can either move on or continue on. Now, where was I? Oh yes, I see. There's a lot of dirt on your face. It looks rather unpleasant, so I will brush it off gently and with care. Close your eyes. Your hair and read off wonderful encouragement so that you can continue your day with more energy. You are who you are. Worry about your past mistakes. Just look forward to what you can do at this moment of time. Because if you always worry about things you've done in the past, how will you ever move forward? I know you probably feel stressed right now. But everything will be okay. You are probably the most beautiful person ever, and you might not know it. But if there's one person in this world, you are, that would be me. I think you're the most beautiful person ever. We all have our flaws, but in the end, for what they just say, we're all human. Our next quote is from Walt Whitman. Let your soul stand cool and composed before a million, and I say a million, universes. There's many people in this world. What you can do differently that not everyone does is by maintaining a good composure, being calm, being on top of the situation is very vital, and it's an important quality of a person. Maybe you've invested your time or money and it's not doing so well. But that's all right. Because just like yourself and how you grow, it takes time. You just have to be patient. And exhale. Just keep doing that. You'll be able to clear your mind more. Don't you feel less stressed? Now think about that promotion you've always wanted at work. Wishing for someone or something to return a favor to you that you've done for them. Just stay positive and always look at the bright side of life. I know you can do it. I know that. You have the willpower. You can do anything you want. Don't be afraid to get out of your comfort zone. All progress takes place outside the comfort zone. It might be a frightening at first, but once you do it the first time, you'll get used to it. Trust me. Give you a nice, soft whispers of care and affection. And I will caress you. Caress you. I love you. You've done a lot of stuff today. Even though life is hard, you've always come through. Don't worry. You can do it. I believe in you. If you want something, just do it. Make sure you put your heart into it. Show people that you care. Everyone cares about each other. You're so lovely when you close your eyes. I see a bright future for you ahead. All you need to do is execute your dreams. Whatever your dreams are. You'll be the brightest star. Whatever your dreams are, you'll always be the brightest star. Your hair is so soft. What shampoo do you use? You also smell really good. You smell like a flower field. In a bright sunny field. Wonderful. Just like that. Now we need to give you a proper massage so that you can wake up and not feel any pain in your joints, and you'll be much more active and joyful around all the people around you, because positive energy is very contagious. Positive energy gives people the power and, of course, energy to do their best. But it's starting to loosen up a bit. You have like a decent amount of knots. Tell your heart that the fear of suffering is worse than suffering itself. Think about all those other people that are unfortunate. Try to be positive. I tell you, when you're being positive, life will be so much more enjoyable. And no heart has ever suffered when it goes in search of its dreams. Even if you're faced with a giant obstacle, don't be afraid of failure, because failure is what's gonna help you grow. Imagine when you were a child. Remember when you first learned how to walk? How many times did you fall down? I'm pretty sure you fell more than I did. No, I'm just kidding. I probably fell more than you. But we get up and we keep trying. We keep trying. So don't worry. No matter how many times you fall, there'll always be a way to get back up. It's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you to actually do it. You're a wonderful person. You're a wonderful person. If you want people to see that, you should show it. And the best way to show it, that you are a wonderful person. It's by contributing, no matter how big or small it is. There will be someone that notices it. Put a smile on my face. Not just any smile, a majestic one. That radiance, beauty, happiness, love. Because if there's anything in this world that you can't buy or gain from anything, it's hope from other people. And I give you my hope so that you can live a happier life. And I believe in you. Now close your eyes and take a deep breath. Just like that. Good. So much for watching, and I hope to see you soon.